Hello everyone! まもなく冬休みですね。1月からは大学入試共通試験や英検第3回など各種試験が目白押しです。この冬の学習スケジュールを立てて計画的に過ごしてくださいね。Have a great year!
Hello! Welcome to Pier 1. This is the last part about the dialogue about the typhoon. So let's get started.
I am very interested in that number.
Me too.About 40% of the students in 2018 think like you. That's a lot, isn't it, Lisa?
It is. It's 2 in every 5 people. Is the number increasing?
Yes. More and more junior high school students are interested in their community.
Really? That's great. I want to help my neighbors too. What should I do first?
Anything is okay if it is for others.
I see. I will continue to say hello to my neighbors. I will also volunteer in an animal shelter.
I think that's a great idea.
All right, that is it for the dialogue about typhoon and community service. What do you want to do for your neighbors? Please tell me in class. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.